Hey everybody, Robert B. Country Swingle here. Welcome to another episode of Keeping It Redneck. And today, you might notice something different. I shaved my head. It was time for me to get rid of my what was left of my hair. I ain't doing much. I'm just sitting here, laying here, just hanging out. Ain't doing nothing, so that's about what I got going on, and I hope y'all having a good evening and enjoying time with family and friends and all that. So I ain't doing anything. I could smoke me a cigarette here in a little bit, but that'll be about it. So alright people, well I hope you keep it redneck. Peace out.